Okay, on our way to see Patrice Rion try the 2014 vintage out of barrel. Looking forward to it. It's the first tastes I've had of the 2014 Burgundy vintage. I hear it's going to be a great one. Patrice's first releases into the Ontario market are imminent. Family's been making wine in Burgundy for many generations, so they have good knowledge of the land. Julian, nice to see you again.
Nice to see you, and welcome in Burgundy. So we can see, you know, the old bottle in the cellar here. Yeah. Some vintage, of course, can be better than the other. Yeah. But today we have many things to help us to have a good vintage every year. Okay, so here it's we call that La Vinothèque. It's a place where we have a few bottles of each cuvée every year. And like that, we can see how the wine age after 5, 6, 10, 20, 30 years. And we have many many different 85, you know, Chambal-Musigny 85 here. 2000, Burgundy. Nice to see you.